Cedrus atlantica glauca, the Blue Atlas Cedar. This wonderful tree behind me is a native of the Atlas Mountains of North Africa. It is a wonderful ornamental plant that has been planted widely in the United States, probably throughout the world. It is a conifer that grows to about 75, 80 feet tall. As a young plant, it's fairly narrowly pyramidal, but as it ages, it becomes a more flat-topped and irregular-shaped denizen. It's a really wonderful accent plant. The blue color of the needles is a great foil for almost anything in the landscape. I love this particular setting because the blue color of the needles on this plant juxtaposed with the changing autumn colors of the other plants around it, it's just a wonderful contrast. Notice how the needles emanate from buds along the stem. These little florets of needles, very indicative of the genus. This plant has 2.5 to 3 inch cones that add to the charm. The Blue Atlas Cedar prefers full sun and will not tolerate wet, soggy, boggy soil. So well-drained soil, average soil is just fine. It has adapted again to a very dry part of the world with some intermittent rains as in the mountains. So it's very forgiving in terms of moisture that way. You will enjoy a medium rate of growth as a young plant, a foot to 15 inches a year. It's not for the home landscape unless you have a very large estate. There are varieties of the Blue Atlas Cedar that stay small. They're weeping, for instance. They might be a better accent plant for the smaller home landscape. But the Blue Atlas Cedar, the straight species, is a wonderful, wonderful plant for the park, the larger garden, the estate, the university, or the cemetery, which is what we're in right now, the Grove Street Cemetery here in New Haven. Blue Atlas Cedar, Cedrus atlantica glauca.